I've been waiting half my life just to be the one to take you home tonight. We can make it if we try, but I wanna wait until the time is right. Tell me what's on your mind, I can't get you off mine. Are we over or meant to be? Don't need to know right now, timing will work it out. Can't let you make those mistakes with me. So don't let someone find you until you find yourself. So don't let someone find you
until... Hey, good morning friends, welcome to the vlog. Happy Thursday, I hope you're all well, hope you're all good. It's been snowing quite a bit actually throughout the night and this morning. Traffic chaos, absolute nightmare. It's just taken me 2 hours. I've just dropped Lewis, my son, off at work, and it's taken us 2 hours to drive 9 miles. Utter gridlock everywhere. So yeah, a bit of a nightmare, but guys, I hope you're all good. It's so good to see you all on this cold Thursday morning. The temperature is currently -6, but with the wind chill factor, it's -14. So yeah, rather chilly. So I'm glad I'm sat in the Mini with my heated seat on, which is all very nice. But some of the roads are absolutely... well, they're just a joke really, they're treacherous. And the roads coming out of my village just weren't gritted at all. It's always the same in the UK, we just are not prepared for cold and snowy weather. And we've already had quite a lot of snow this winter already. But hey, it is what it is, you legends. The vegan cyborg, I saw you changed your name on YouTube, buddy. Bernard, I hope you're good. I posted your Ride of the Week cap and the special birthday phone holder off yesterday, so hopefully you should get that in a few days. It's making its way over to you in Hawaii. Les, I've posted your two caps off as well for Rider of the Week and for winning the Rafa 60k challenge. Congratulations, buddy. And Dan Watterson, I've emailed you back. I just need your address, buddy. If you could just email me with your address and I'll get your Castelli cap sent off to you, sir. So all good, guys. I was hoping to go down to East Surrey this morning, but with it just taking me 2 hours to drive 9 miles, I'm going to reschedule that appointment, and I'm just going to head into the office now and sort some stuff out. Yeah, do some emails, send some stuff out to customers, to hospitals, and see how it goes, because I'm not going to be leaving the office late, because it'll be an absolute nightmare trying to get back home through the lanes. Also, you legends, I'm going to put a link in the vlog and in the description below to Paul Brown's Just Giving page. Paul is obviously a member of the FCC, an absolute legend. He's raising money in memory of his father. He's planning on riding, I think, Paul, am I right, in 10,000? You're planning on riding 10,000 Ks this year. I think I've got that right. Anyway, guys, check out Paul's link, and if you can, please donate to his worthwhile charity. I think it's for cancer research. But Paul, you're a legend. Awesome stuff, buddy. And it was great riding with you and Ben the other night on Zwift. You really helped me pull me up Box Hill, mate. Superb stuff. Right. This weather is atrocious. Guys, I will see you in a bit. Oh, my front and rear 105 brake calipers arrived on Tuesday, so I've not had a chance to actually have a proper look at them. but we'll do an unboxing this evening and take a look at them, and then I'm going to hopefully fit them in the next couple of days. Because I am hoping to meet up with Andy Painting and Georgia on Saturday in Windsor Great Park for a ride, but we'll just have to keep an eye on the weather. Hopefully, guys, we can meet up. That's still the plan anyway, because it'd be cracking to meet you both. All bit of wheel spin there. Right, I better concentrate on driving, and
hey, I'll see hello, you friends. Later. Welcome to the vlog, and it's a hello from Gus as well. Hope you're all good. I hope you're having a lovely week, and I hope it's not too cold where you are. The weather this week has been, well, as you saw earlier on this vlog, the weather has been atrocious, and we forecast some more snow late this afternoon. So it's Friday lunchtime now, just gone 1:30. I've just done a quick 10 miles on Zwift. It's absolutely freezing outside, it's crazy. I'm working from home today, so I thought I'd say hello and check in and see how you all are. Hope you're all good. I've just got tea, excuse me, in my cracking FCC hashtag tea for Frosty mug, and I thought I would just show you quickly, the I think I mentioned last week that I'd ordered the Shimano brand new 105 brake calipers. So they came on Tuesday. So that's the back one, and I've got the front one there as well. So I'm hoping to fit those tomorrow or Sunday. I know the weather tomorrow is going to be absolutely rubbish as well. So I'll probably do it tomorrow, and then. It's going to warm up on Sunday, but we may have quite a bit of rain. So we'll see how it goes anyway, as to whether I get out on Sunday or not. But I was just going to open up one of these 105 brake caliper boxes so we can take a closer look. If I can find the scissors. I may not even need the scissors. Let's have a look. Gus is just taking an interest in this box. He's laying... just down here. Ooh, fancy. So obviously you get your instructions. And then your washer and little nut thing in a bag. And then there's the actual brake caliper in all its cellophane glory. So let's just take that cellophane stuff off so we can have a closer look at the 105 caliper. Right, Gus, you look after that. Right, guys, here we have it. Absolutely beautiful. I'm loving it. So there it is. Isn't it strange how we get excited by bike bits? Anyway, that's not going to focus, is it? But, yeah. They will look so good fitted onto my Defy. Front and rear. Yeah, with the Shimano 105 logo on the front there. Looking good, cracking pieces of kit. So I shall fit those tomorrow. Yeah, I'm really, really pleased with those. Awesome stuff. And I have also, I know there was some chat on the FCC Facebook page. I'm not sure if it was yesterday or the day before. About cleats, and Graham Minchell, hello Graham by the way, was asking about the play on the blue and yellow cleats, I think. And I use yellow cleats at the moment on my Shimano pedals because I just like the movement that it gives me. But I've wanted to get for a long time some speed play pedals because the ease of clipping in when you're on the go is so much smoother and easier than the Shimano pedals. So I have ordered some speed play pedals from Wiggle, and they should be coming on Tuesday or Wednesday, I think, next week. So I was just going to show you quickly what those bad boys
right
look
so
like.
These are the speed play pedals I've ordered from Wiggle, and they are coming on Tuesday
next week. So they're the speed play light action chrome molly pedals. So they're the ones there, guys, that I've ordered. $98.99. So I'm really looking forward to getting those and trying them out, because all the people that I've spoken to that use them, I know Paul Endersby has got them and Stevie Wonkster's used them for a good while now. Clipping in is so much easier. So yeah, good times. I'm really excited about getting those, and I'm going to fit the brake calipers tomorrow so that the thigh should be looking sweet. So yeah, all good, guys. I hope you have a fantastic weekend. And if you manage to get out on your bikes, have a cracking ride and stay safe out there. I will probably be on Zwift tomorrow, but hopefully get out at some stage on Sunday. And maybe even meet up with Stevie and Tony and Ian, but we'll have to see what the weather's like. Before I go, I just wanted to show you how cold it is in the back garden with some massive icicles. Take a look at these. Look at these icicles, guys. How massive are those? Look at that. That's crazy icicle formation. Look at that, look. Massive. Ridiculous. So how massive are those icicles? Gus has just been out there with me, hence he's why he's got a bit of snow on his face. Bless him. Are you going to say goodbye? Are you going to say goodbye? Or shall I do that? Okay, I better do it. Right, guys, thank you so much for watching. I'm sorry this midweek vlog. Well, it's not even actually midweek, is it? It's Friday. I'm sorry this vlog is a bit short and very light on cycling content, but I hope you're all good. Have a lovely weekend and stay safe out there. Look after yourselves, and from Gus and me, it's goodbye. I'll see you in a couple of days. Bye for now.